Santa who's spreading Christmas cheer to kids in their own language.
Yeah, that's right. Take a look at this. This is Charles Graves, who exclusively communicates to kids in American Sign Language. Every year, Santa Charles visits kids who are hearing impaired and learns their Christmas wishes using ASL. You can see him right there with the kiddos. He calls his interactions with the children magical and hopes to inspire parents with no hearing impairments to learn sign language and become fluent. And that is just fantastic.
And he's given this. I love it.
Yeah.
Sign language you guys share.
It's so special. Definitely, yeah. Okay, well, let's take one last look at that 7-day forecast. Again, really, really important that you're paying close attention to that forecast. Things are going to start to get sketchy this evening. All day Friday, we're expecting that freezing rain to be coming down and icing over the metro area. And hopefully Saturday, we'll get some fun. Beyond that, if you're here in the Portland metro, things should be much, much better on Sunday.
Oh, we're sorry. Yeah, we're staying on all day.
That's right.
Stay winter shit.
Thank you, everybody. Have a great day.
This is
Yeah, for approximately 2 years.
That's right.
And a greeting or snap a picture from your window as the winter storm rolls through. You can always reach out at hello@pgw.com. Okay, our first guest is here to lighten the mood.
Cold winter solstice a whole lot warmer.
You know what makes me?
Home in a purposeful way. And he has a counterpoint for the phone. That's where we are.
I presume to visit family, currently.
Hi, sorry, we're late.
Oh, are we still late? Come in.
Connor, can you come out here, please? Johnny and Billy are here.
We'll be out in a minute. He's playing some video games.
Oh, legendary Odyssey.
Yeah, how's it going? I'm so glad you guys are here. Thanks for coming over.
Yeah, of course. Happy to be here. Happy holidays, of course. You wanna share your gifts?
For Connor.
Thank you.
Fast, and now you can too, by asking your healthcare provider if the oral treatment is right for you. Oral treatments can be taken at home, and must be taken within 5 days from when symptoms first appear. If you have symptoms of COVID-19, even if they're mild, don't wait. Get tested quickly. If you test positive and are at high risk for severe disease, act fast. Ask if an oral treatment is right for you. COVID-19 moves fast, and now you can too.
I'm Jason, and I've lost 102 pounds. When you have to get wheeled through the airport because you're too heavy to make it and you have extreme pain, then you have to make a change. Golo enabled me to make that change. Golo is real, and it changes your life.
If you're afraid to offend, you can't be honest. That's Thomas Paine, a leader in the American Revolution. HarshShield, America's most trusted auto protection company, spells out what's protected in coverage plans for your vehicle. If your vehicle is out of warranty, all you have to do is call before your car breaks down. CarShield preserves your right to save on repairs or replacements of major parts and systems while protecting your freedom to choose your mechanic or dealer for one affordable pay-as-you-go rate, a rate that will never go up. The future of this country rests on the people. The future of your car should rest with CarShield administrators. Call CarShield before it's too late.
Protect yourself from the unprecedented rise in cost for parts and repairs. Call now to save money with your price lock guarantee. Call 800-425-5783. 800-425-5783. 800-425-5783.
Hold on, I told your mom
we'd
give her a call.
Okay, Mom. Mommy loves her to device smart thing. It has all the features she uses most often.
How's it going?
Everything's great.
Don't forget the something urgent comes back.
I just press the button to get help. You'll get an alert on your app.
If you have an emergency, need a ride, or tech support, certified Lively agents are here for you day or night.
The simple Jitterbug seat, now 50% off. to see some reindeer or Santa, but we'll be back that time to spend Christmas Day with the parents.
Sounds good. But it's going to get a kick out of that.
It's pretty much, I'm going to go upstairs and check on you and make sure you guys have a good one. Kids are absolutely everything to me.
It's Faith's first Christmas away from the next season. How are you doing with that?
Mister, I'm crazy. But that's the thing with parenting, you know? There's a job. If you do it well, is to send your kids out into the world, you know, help them be independent. If they do that, success, sadly, is not having them around much.
Yeah, I could see how that could be hard.
Yeah, I'm happy for Faith. You know, getting to spend the holidays in Swiss Alps with her roommate is awesome for her, but means I don't get to have her here with me, and I hate them.
Yeah, that makes perfect sense.
You gotta let them go. And if you get lucky, they come back, you know, for a while. That was proof.
Yeah, I mean, you have one son who runs his own nightclub and another one who keeps stressing you on the logistics of Santa's mission. It's a pretty big age range.
Yeah. You calling me out?
No, not at all. I'm calling you first time. A man with a power room with adult kids, raises young ones, and knows a recipe for eggnog. She's an answer, yes.
It's a good save. I'll take it. Each of my kids is an incredible gift. Being a parent is the best thing I'll ever do.
Now, I have to admit, I've never actually seen it up close. A parent who actually loves being a parent.
Chelsea was kind enough to give Johnny a Christmas present, so he wanted to reciprocate. It was a big step.
Right. Yeah, I get it. I was serious. I said it was a good Christmas vibe when I walked in here.
So you just stopped by?
No. Adam came to pick up Connor and me and take us to dinner. It was something they planned earlier.
I didn't know. But it is really nice that the boys are getting along so well. It's genuinely happy that they're building a friendship together, so I don't want to interrupt that good time if you guys are in the middle of opening presents to come to later.
No, it's all good.
Hey! Are you ready to get some dinner?
Yeah. Can Johnny come with us?
No, I'm fine with that. If it's okay with Johnny's dad.
Why don't both Johnny and Billy join us for dinner?
I appreciate that, but I'm going to have to pass this.
But I can go, right?
My name is Austin James. As a musician living with diabetes, finger sticks can be a real challenge. That's why I use the Freestyle Libre 2 system. With a painless 1-second scan, I know my glucose numbers without finger sticks. Now I'm managing my diabetes better. I've lowered my A1C from 8.2 to 6.7.
Take the mystery out of managing your diabetes and lower your A1C. Now you know. Try it for free at freestylelibre.us.
This book has helped me reach so many young people who have become their parents.
Have you seen what I still do on one of these books?
Well, remember what that means to us.
Chapter 6, yeah.
They may have read the book, they still have a long way to go.
Get your job in.
Let's just call it safe.
I noticed there weren't any refreshments, so I'm just gonna leave a couple of snacks.
Oh, the line's a shambles. Let's go.
something we're missing. The Ceramides and CeraVe. They help restore my natural barrier so I can lock in moisture. We've got to have each other's backs. CeraVe, now the number one dermatologist recommended skincare brand.
Uh-oh, major chest congestion. Only 12 hours of relief.
12 hours? Not coughing? Hashtag still not coughing?
Mucinex DM gives you 12 hours of relief for chest congestion and any type of cough, day or night. Mucinex DM. It's comeback season.
Hurry in to Macy's last minute gift sale now for up to 60% off. Plus an extra 20% off great gifts the door. It's time to spend your Macy's money and pick up a gift card. Now at Macy's.
I've been telling everyone. The secret to great teeth is having healthy gums.
Crest Advanced Gum Restore detoxifies below the gum line and restores by helping heal gums in as little as 7 days. Crest, the number one toothpaste brand in America.
Tyson Boney's Hogwood Bites and Pop Wings have that tasty kick of flavor, so they're perfect for any get-together. If there are any left from your guests arrive, Tyson any Tyson's chicken. More kicks of flavor, more smiling snackers, what a love. Tyson.
Catch up on all the episodes of East New York. I got your back. Now streaming on Paramount Plus.
The more words you know, the more money you make. Let's play Lingo!
Lingo, series premiere January 11th on CBS.
What do you mean when you say you've never seen a parent who loves being a parent?
Well, I've never really told you much about my childhood. So prepare yourself for a very different kind of holiday story.
Okay.
It was the night before Christmas. Mm-hmm. And it was just like any other damn night. Not a creature was stirring. But the carnies were drinking and carrying on.
You say the carnies? Like in a circus.
Well, a circus definitely would step up. We had more of like a county fair vibe. But, nomads traveling from one small town to the next.
Wow, I can't imagine what that was like for you. Did you go to school?
No. We were more or less left to educate ourselves. But I did actually learn a lot about engineering from watching the Total Romy.
Lived in the room.
Yeah, exactly. So, holidays roll around. Suffice it to say, I hope that I were not trapped in our beds with visions of sugar plums dancing in our heads. We were sleeping in tents and shoveling up after horses and elephants. Because, you know, I show business. Yeah, our idea of a Christmas miracle was not finding a cloud.
Right. Yeah, that sounds interesting and alarming.
Yeah. I mean, I have to say it had its moments. But, our parents are not good at into trauma and not the fun kind. And so, yeah, we just.
So they just abandoned you.
Yeah, but you know, it was a long time ago, and I had to
Sorry you went through that. Every kid deserves parents who cease bringing a child into this world. It's the miracle that it is.
Mom, Dad, please. I've been trying to get a comic to the next level with Legendary Odyssey, and it takes a ton of explaining.
Oh, I see how that works. So it's going to take the entire dinner to explain it to them.
Exactly. Oh, gaming talk at the table.
Yeah, not really in the Christmas spirit of things, right? It's kind of rude.
Or think of it this way. Connor and I will be out of your hair, and you adults can talk about whatever you want.
It's a win-win.
All right. You can go.
Are you sure?
Yes, I will explain to Victoria. It's Connor's video game in the future. Depends on it or not. It's alright, the doctor should be okay.
Okay, grab your coat, please.
Are you sure Victoria's going to take care of this? Because I know my sister and my friend are going to have a good feeling. I'll talk to her. Do me a favor, can you drop off some of the boxes out there?
Thank you both for this. Yes, ma'am.
You know, now is not the time for this conversation. You go. Have fun with your family. Don't worry about me. I'm confident that, you know, things with Lucy and Heather there will work out. And right now, I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be. I'm here with the rest of my family. I'm starting this new project, and it's going to change the whole trajectory of my life, so things are good.
Well, I'm glad. And honestly, I am thrilled that you found this new outlet for your creativity. Launching the Chancellor Winter's gaming division, it's a huge deal. And I hope the